Hello, Izumi back with Final Fantasy Tactics Part 9. We just completed the first chapter, I think, of the game, and now we're going to move straight into the next area and go from there. See what happens.
I got all these extra characters now. Those are the ones that I want. Gotta go through and take their equipment and dismiss them because I don't need them. I don't remember this fight being particularly hard. There's some thieves and I think some mages. Thieves, some mages. Oh, no, there we go. I forgot, didn't have the sound down there. Luckily, really didn't just really just started, so it doesn't matter. Charm. Okay. Oh, I have Gakari and this will be easy. But that really wasn't very strong. Here for the back punch. Turn to face the rest. Nope, won't cure that. But I can hit her with a stone and cure it. She can take the 20 damage, not to have to worry about the oh, I got Agrius too. Oh, it's Judgment Blade in this. It's Stasis Sword or whatever blade in the other one. We got an archer down up here with aim. See two archers with aim. And two mages. What's this gonna do? Hopefully it does some kind of effect. Nope. No effect on anybody, but 18 damage apiece. Maybe he'll get a chance before those mages and he can move. Highly doubtful. Ooh, Thundara. Gonna go for the charm again, huh? Didn't work that time though, buddy. Go ahead and chakra up. Top off my MP on my Time Mage there. Go Gavgarion. Need to get rid of these people. .63, that's a pretty good hit. Now Gafgarion's in my way. Oh, they're gonna target my Geomancer now, huh? And my Time Mage. Turned him to stone, that's good. Not gonna be doing much spell casting now, buddy. We'll go ahead and move over here. There you go, Ramza. Now, I'm gonna move up here and bash his head in. Bash that thief's head in, get rid of him. Oh, only to get burned. Well, she could auto-heal herself. And yeah, there we go. I actually gained 3 hit points. Probably gonna make her heal though. No, that time it didn't. Alright. Yeah, you need to move, Gafgarion. You're in my way. I need right next to Ramza. Two on the mage, that's not bad. They don't have a lot of health to begin with. There we go. Martial arts, revive. Get your butt back up, boy. Missed. see, can I do geomancy here? Yep. Job level up. That's always nice. Cast heal on myself. Then we'll move right here. That way it hits a bunch of people. Not a cure that time. Alright, let's end this. That's it. One turn to stone. He can't fight anymore, so... battle is won. 7,800 gil, 1,000 gil, flame rod, mage master, phoenix down. All right, let's do some shopping, fitting. I should have plenty of money for it. Nope. Anything that I want. Let's see what else though. Tryon, you got any other accessories? I'm good with the battle boots. Potions, still got plenty. I think I got too many points during that fight to be able to buy any skills. Pretty sure not. No, I don't need Brawler. No. No. Some counter to change out counter tackle. Learn. I opened up summoner, but I need some stuff out of here. I need teleport. Float's pretty nice spell too. Alright, next area. It's only gonna let me use 4 this time. There we go, gonna go with that. The Araguay Woods. to, I think there's going to be a bunch of chocobos and goblins. Yep. Or one chocobo and a bunch of goblins. I've got to kind of save the chocobo. Yeah, this is where you can start getting creatures and stuff. I think you could before that, but this is where it introduces you to it. Goblin should be pretty easy. That's actually a nice skill there you got, Gafgarian. We're not messing around. Act, martial arts, aura blast, hit him. One down. Probably can aura blast him. Yep. 60 damage. That's a pretty good bit. There you go, Agrius. What you gonna cast? I'll go ahead and move up here. Geomancy him. Try to stop the stronger version of the goblin. It's a level 2 goblin. Didn't stop him. Alright. Let's move up here. Can't see where I'm going. Time magic haste. We'll just give it to Ramza here. Hopefully it doesn't miss. There we go. Attack me at your own peril. Now she's still only got counter tackle. Blocked. You get tackled, buddy. That's what you get. I did a little bit to Ramza, but he'll live. Let's move right up here in that purple one's face. Take somebody out there, Gafgarian. There you go. move over here and pummel on him. Actually, no. There you go, Chocobo. Oh, I thought he was gonna help me. But no, he's just running. Attack me at your own risk again, buddy. Unless you get that knockback, you might get killed. There you go. Why didn't that work? I guess I just couldn't see it right. Get rid of this goblin. Punched for it. Nope, you didn't. There you go. A little bit of healing. Probably don't even need it at this point. Of course, he's gonna spam his skill that he uses always, Shadow Blade. He doesn't use anything else. Let's move up here and just bash his head in. Him and finish this up. Goodbye. Goodbye, goblin. Wark. $5,700 gil. Buy a potion, and I acquired a Kokobo. I probably will dismiss though. It'll fill your inventory up with eggs. Okay, well, that's a good stopping place for this episode. I'll see you in the next one. Please give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day.